Welcome guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome, your girl, Kyrie Poo. So today I'm going to do my first video on YouTube. I'm going to do it with my sister, Eva.
My name is Ndunga Mashaya. Yes,
that's her. So we're going to be doing the sister tag. I have two sisters. Okay, we have three of us, but one of us is actually into this kind of thing, so...
Sister, really?
Yes!
Yeah. So yeah, so we're going to get right into it.
We have
yep. A couple of questions for each other. I guess she will ask me, and then I will ask her the same question.
Yeah.
Let's
get started. Hope you all enjoy. To question
number one.
What do you like about your sister?
Nothing.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wait. She spends money on me. That's like, she's big ones for everybody. If you want to marry me, you gotta spend them money.
What do I like about my sister?
What do you like about me?
She's my best friend, man. She's my all day, every day company. So she's a mess. She's annoying.
Yeah.
But I like her.
Oh, shucks. Question number two. Says, what do you hate about your sister?
What do I hate about
yep,
my
what
sister?
What do you hate about me, man?
I think I hate everything about her.
Oh yeah, of course you would.
I hate everything about her. But on the real, what do I hate about her? One, she always drives off and leaves me on my own.
She doesn't even know how to drive.
She drives off and leaves me everywhere.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Two, she makes me run after the car like a fool.
Of course.
And three, she talks to me like I'm younger than her. She needs to understand I'm older than her. So... some respect, girl.
It's not going to happen. Mm. But anyway, yeah, what do I hate about my sister? She repeats everything. Everything.
It's emphasis.
No.
That's another case. Like, she'll tell you, please help me pick something. And like 3 seconds later, will you help me? Will you help me? Please, will you help me? And I'm just like,
girl, I heard you.
You better calm the down, yeah? Anyway, yeah, that's what I
hate
about
my sister. I'm not nice. I'm not nice.
Question number three. What do you both have in common?
Clothes.
Lies. Men.
Our clothes are the same. Nah. It's just that I wish we could wear like the same top.
She has something exactly the same as this guy.
Uh-huh.
Like we are twinning.
Boom. Yes. Yes, sisters, any day, every day. Yes. Yep, so we're twinning for now.
Yeah.
I just wanted to prove to you guys that we don't wear each other's clothes.
We actually have similar looking clothes.
That is hers.
Yeah.
Another thing that we have in common is our hair. We are both
dread hair.
Yes. You know. What is dread look like?
We have their dreadheads.
Yep.
So, yeah.
With dreadheads, both wear spectacles.
Uh-huh. And then we share friends.
Yep.
Weird.
Basically, that's it.
Her friends are my friends are her friends. Same thing with our big sister. Big sister.
Our big what?
Sister. If one of us then likes somebody,
we all don't like you.
We all don't like you.
Yep.
If we all love someone, we all love you, man. You become our boys.
Yeah.
We become.
We're not nice, by the way. We're not nice people. On to the next question.
Who's gonna ask? Yep, next question I shall ask. And the question says, who takes longer to get ready in the morning? I think...
I don't know. I think we all have a good speed, you know.
Yeah.
Well, this is the thing. Well, my grandma stays with us, and when she's ready, you all have to be ready.
Baby.
When she's ready.
She says it's 11.
It's 11.
Baby, na yo 11 or 5 yako.
It is 11.
Entirely.
So we are all,
you're left, baby.
We're all kind of quick, including Shiro, yeah? Our big sister is also, she actually used to be the slowest, but these days she's the fastest of us all.
Yeah, boarding school did it for us, by the way.
Yeah,
yep, and then next question.
Are you both close?
Yeah, we are.
Yes, we are.
It doesn't, like,
yeah, man. Everyone who knows us knows we are.
Yep, we are one.
Team. We come as a pack, that's what we say. We come as a pack.
If
you're dating one, you're dating both.
If you want to slide in that DM one time.
Just know it's
yep.
The two of us, ain't it?
The two of us.
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh, guess who just popped up? Number one, two, three. Like, don't mistake the heights. She's the last one. Second, she's the eldest of us all. That's one, Jiro, Catherine.
Yep, so this is, yep, introduce yourself.
My name is Kate. I live hard. Find me on
Kate. But must Oriana go?
Yo,
yep.
We are serious.
Yep. Yes. So, yep, we're going.
Entrepreneurs.
Whatever.
Bye.
So, next question
is, who's hot?
Let's not even. Just say.
She is, man.
I know. I'm the bite. I'm coolest. I'm the hottest. I'm the fire. But... anywho, next. But she's also so beautiful, though.
She's so pretty. Pretty ugly.
Yeah, I go through this every day. You know, one thing I tell people, if you were her sister and had self-esteem issues, you're done.
You'd be dead.
You were dead. Yeah, yeah. Man, God knew why I'm her sister.
Yeah, whatever, we don't care. You know, next.
One thing you can do which your sister can't. I can multitask.
And she can use her left hand to write.
Yeah. And okay, and then the opposite is she can't multitask.
Yeah.
And she can't use her left hand to write.
Yep.
That
she can't sing also, she can't dance.
I can dance. She taught me a routine and I tried.
Yeah, we're not going to dance that right now. But
we'd have done it for you guys. But yeah. Next time in the next video.
Anyway, yeah, next video by the way.
Yeah, we're gonna do a couple by Love Lam still around. No, what, maybe one more. We'll give you one more video.
Yes, you just have to feel the fact that you're gonna be anyway, yep, next.
What's a weird habit of your sister? You guys wanna know?
Yeah, my so my sister picks her nose and eats her mucus.
I don't eat my mucus. I pick my nose.
She picks her nose and eats her mucus. Like, career.
Hey, yo, dear boyfriend out there. I love you. You have to love me just like
that. Can't tell we're single.
Then this one, there's this thing she does with her tongue. Everything is with her tongue. So she does this. And then she does this other thing where she's always biting. I don't know what it is. This thing.
Listen. So I do this to concentrate. These people don't understand. Yeah. People squint. People do whatever.
What's that?
To concentrate.
But just do it and show them what you do. Yeah. Yeah.
I look like a crazy ass. Anyway.
Next question. What was your biggest fight? So let me tell you guys, one time when we were kids, there's one time, that's the last time I ever fought her like that.
She beat me with a stool.
She almost killed me. Yeah, she almost died. Like, that's how bad it
you
was.
Guys. Curious.
It was serious.
I would not be. We would not be swimming.
Training like this, and then that's the day I knew. Man, you gotta love your sister. You know, she might be gone. Yeah.
Anyway.
Did we ever fight again? No. Yeah, I was always I always bet her because she's younger than me, so she didn't have her strength, and I was the tomboy.
She saw the tomboy, she was the boy.
I will
try and get her photo and just post it up over somewhere, maybe over here. Anyway,
so next question.
Let's do our last question.
Complete this statement. My sister is.
Hey, let's try that again.
My sister is
a cow. Let's try it again.
Last time. My sister is
a cow.
Again, my sister is
another cow bitch.
Yeah, that's
my sister is my best friend. She is the legit one. She is amazing. I love her. Anywho,
I'm gonna complete it, and I think it just ends the same way. My sister is my best friend. She's my bestie. She's my life partner. We do life together. Teammate. You know.
Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Thank you for watching our YouTube video. Like,
share,
comment,
subscribe.
Yeah.
And we'll keep you posted.
Keep you posted.
See you guys
later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.